Yeah, how are you guys liking this game so far? I mean, honestly, the only thing I don't like about it is that I had to do this thing like 3 times already. So, other than that, this is just an awesome game. I mean, it doesn't really have much of like replay value unless you're trying to just get all the little secrets and anything. Because some of the secrets in here aren't as easy as, find the sci-fi or find this rhino. No, they'll like lead you throughout the whole level just to get that one item that you saw at the beginning of the round, or the beginning of the chapter. All right, that one turned out nice.
Punking a rival crew member for their paint is one sure way to make a name for yourself. It was time to get introduced to the banner.
Damn, this place stinks. Oh, you think you are like that? What, you big man, right?
Whoa. Jedi powers.
Just stay down, punk.
All right. Let's see, where's the next place we have to go? Ah, there's one right there. No, let's do something else.
My bad.
Yeah, let's do this one. Yeah, but I like the end of this one, because at the end of this one, he's like starting to see what he can become, kind of thing. Because, well, I don't really want to ruin the ending for this chapter for you guys, but let's just say somebody gets kind of mad at him for doing a certain thing. After that, it ends up, we're going to the storefront, and then after that, we get to the art school. And oh man, some of the people rendered in this game, they are like no effort. You just totally see that there's no effort in the guy's detail. It's pretty funny. Let's see, we already did that one. We haven't done this one. I just want to show you guys like all the little like how they look when they're put up on a wall, so I don't have to keep repeating stuff. I think later on in the game, triangle becomes like the button they can spray faster with. But I forgot what part of the act that's in. But yeah, we'll get to that point later on. Load. Alright, spray that. Alright. And the soundtrack for this game too is it's pretty nice. If you're into rap, it has a quiet song selection. Sometimes they just replay the same song, like this one. It's Survival of the Fittest by Mobb Deep. This is a pretty good song. I mean, not when it's like repeated 4 or 5 times throughout level. I'm really surprised they didn't make a sequel for this game. I mean, this one, like, when all the hype was built up about it, people were going like crazy about it, and then once it came out, nobody really knew about it. Heck, I kind of forgot about it until I saw it again. Alright, so... Alright, let's go over here. I don't see any X's in here, but... let's just keep going. I know there's an iPod over here, so I'm gonna grab that. Alright, so I found all the secrets, apparently. Alright, so now there's some more stuff. I'm surprised you don't have to spray anything over here. Huh. Alright, whatever.
Here.
Come on, let me just spray. There it goes. That's that.
Here we go now.
Alright, let's spray this one. Oh yeah, there's like another little like glitch I saw in here. Did you know how in the beginning when we were choosing what things we're going to be spraying, how this original one was green, right? Well, look at the spray paint that's coming out of the can. Yeah, it's green, but I'm painting this wall blue. I don't know if they're just lazy like that, or if they just missed it, or what, but I find it funny. I mean, I'm just like spraying this whole thing like blue, and it's just coming out green, but on the final product, it's blue. I don't know. Just one of those little, like, one of those little funny things you see.
It was time to get up in the Legends pool.
Ooh. Yep, we're getting to the end of it. I think that's the last one I need. Let me check if I have any more bonus things I have to do. And I think that's it. And I said I got all the secrets, so I don't really have to worry about going anywhere else. So let's just jump over here. Alright, let's start this. Start off the epic journey that is.
Aw, oh, damn, my bad, G-A-B-E.
Now you're gonna see how mad this guy gets.
Yo, Gabe. That's him. That's that punk that's writing Train.
That's Train.
Gabe, number 33, leader of the Vandals of New Radius. Gabe's crew pretty much held down the entire Lower East Side. A ratty bunch of trust fund kids, rebelling against how good they had it. You could always spot them. Cobalt, blue, and orange. They worshipped the New Radius Stunner, specifically their idol, number 33, center, Van Vandal Dallas.
Okay. Trying to go over my piece, huh? Suppose that makes you a legend. Are you bugging trying to write here? You know what this is, son, right? This is a vamp. Drop your shit. I want your paint, your black book. Give it up now. Take your shit, fellas. You're fucking dead.
Let go of my black book.
Stop it! You guys are such assholes!
This nigga stepped on my kicks.
Hey, Gabe. You gonna let him serve you like that?
Next time, you need to study hard before you come into the home of the masters. This is real street bombing.
Nigga just got served.
Hurts, huh? I got a hunch this game ain't for you. The Vandals rule this place. If I were you, I'd stay away from the abandoned art school. Sorry about your bag money. Here's a can of paint to hold you down.
I can't believe they crossed my ass out. You don't have to go to school to get school. When you get vamped, they don't just take your paint, they take your pride. I wasn't going out like that, though. I may have been crossed out, but I was ready to flip the whole thing on them.